American Heart Month takes place in February every year. This year, Texas Heart Institute hosted 14 successful events with more than 1,675 participants across the city of Houston to raise awareness of the importance of heart health. THI kicked off Heart Month on Go Red Day in a special way this year. Renowned cardiologist Dr. Valentin Fuster gave an amazing presentation at the Cardiology Grand Rounds. Employees, staff, and trainees from across the medical center dressed in their best red outfit to support this cause. THI joined the ladies of the Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority for their annual Pink Goes Red event. 191 women from all parts of Houston participated in the tradition. Attendees learned about the importance of knowing the numbers that impact heart health. For 8 years, the THI Women's Center has partnered with the Elnita McClain Women's Center to educate the community during Heart Month and throughout the year. Over 550 people attended the Elnita McClain's fashion show and luncheon. THI's Women's Center Ambassador and Women Heart Champion, Kimberly Connell, shared her long journey since childhood living with cardiomyopathy and her heart transplant after giving birth to her son. Dr. Brianna Costello also shared some important heart health facts with the community members. Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee, a passionate and influential voice in Washington, D.C., presented awards to the honorees and chairpersons. The director of the THI Women's Center, Dr. Stephanie Coulter, joined the Women's Heart Support Group on February 13th to educate women in our community on how to best maintain a healthy lifestyle. On Valentine's Day, Dr. Carla Campos and the THI Women's Center staff shared their knowledge and resources on heart health with over 400 family and friends at the Health Museum's My Healthy Valentine event. The founders of Pilates with Heart hosted their fourth annual event at their beautiful studio near downtown in honor of their client and friend, Terry Dome, who bravely fought heart disease and cancer during her life. February 22nd was National Heart Valve Awareness Day, aimed to help the community recognize the specific risks and symptoms of heart valve disease, improve detection and treatment, and ultimately save lives. Texas Heart Institute joined the conversation on different social media platforms and reached thousands of individuals near and far. Every year, the Girl Scouts join us at THI on Project Heart Day for an educative, fun-filled day. Staff from different departments at THI set up interactive activities for the girls to learn about the importance of staying fit for heart health. They also explore heart anatomy, healthy eating, and the importance of exercise. The girls earn a coolie patch after completing all the different activities. 71 coolie patches were earned that day, and 24 parents also had the chance to learn about their own heart health. We also participated in the A. Philip Randolph Institute Houston chapter meeting in celebration of Black History Month. Approximately 65 people attended the event. Also, the THI Wellness Committee hosted a fun and exciting Zumba class for employees during Heart Month. A very big thank you to everyone who helped make this year's Heart Month an impactful, successful one.